up. And the beginning was like that. I was very well received. And I just want to thank everybody for this beautiful reception. Thank you very much.
Hi everyone, my name is Bowen Ma, and I am your MLA for the beautiful riding of North Vancouver Lonsdale. Hello, how is everyone today? I am of course honored to be able to stand here on the unceded traditional territories of the Coast Salish peoples, the Squamish First Nations, as well as the Tsleil-Waututh First Nations. Thank you to them for sharing their land with us today. I have always talked about how vibrant and dynamic the Iranian Canadian community is here in North Vancouver, and how much you have contributed to life out here in the North Shore and West Vancouver as well, which of course is where we are today. So it is so wonderful to be able to be here today to honor somebody who in turn has contributed so much to your culture and lives as well. And in a lot of ways, Ms. Leila Hatami, her spirit lives here on the North Shore with us through all of you. So I am here to deliver a message from your brand new Premier John Horgan. And the message from Premier John Horgan reads as follows. As Premier of the province of British Columbia, it is my pleasure to welcome you to our province. In BC, the importance of artistic pursuits is honored and respected. Your career as a talented actress, set designer, and costume designer is admirable, and I have no doubt that your show and event tonight, A Night to Remember, will be indeed an unforgettable evening. It is obvious that you take a great deal of pride in your work, and that comes through in the quality of your artistic expression. I hope that you've enjoyed your time here in British Columbia, and that you have felt welcomed, and that you have had the opportunity to explore the beauty that our province offers. Please accept my best wishes. Honorable John Horgan, Premier of British Columbia. Honorable Lisa Baer, Minister of Tourism, Arts and Culture, has also written you a letter, but I'm going to tuck that away so I'm not standing here talking for too long, so that you can read that on your own later. And I myself, as the MLA for North Vancouver Lonsdale, my office would like to present Ms. Leila Hatami with a certificate of recognition for her many contributions to the artistic and cultural enrichment of the North Shore Iranian Canadian community.